Ladies and gentlemen, admin cannot work today because this is Mtendere East and this remains. So these are the remains. These are the scenes coming from Mtendere East. As you can see, it's been raining, cats and dogs, and this is the house. As you can see, things are not so good, guys. We need the councillor for this, must be Karikiriki ward or Chainda ward, to take keen interest in this area. We need roads. People, see, this is a house. There's a car that has jammed there. She's out of the house because there's water. This is a house. And there's no. So we need the councillor and the MP. So mungalaze kwa bwani. Mungalaze kwa bwani wa councillor na wa MP. Ladies and gentlemen, things are bad in Lusaka today. It has rained, elephants, dogs and cats. As you can hear from her, things are bad. Yes, so I think we need. What can you say about this?
What I can say
maybe
about
you can stand here with this the post.
If this situation is not attended to, we'll make sure that we'll vote them out of power. Come 2021, if the councillor and the MP have not put into this situation, we are going to vote them out.
Ladies and gentlemen, the councillor and the MP need to look into this scenario. Things are not good, as you can see. This water is coming all the way from this side, the top. So I'm going into one of the houses. That has been affected madly. And this is Mtendere East, just near Salama Park. Things are very bad. And this is the house. I think relevant authorities must look into this. This is what I have seen. Wow. So, ladies and gentlemen, as you can hear, it started falling once more. And I think the DMMU must come to the aid of these people that have been affected by this downpour. This is a house. I'm in the house. You can see this water, the house. Maybe let me go in. The whole house is flooded. So this is the complaint from these people is that the councillor has not done much to this area. The MP must come in and do something for the people of Mtendere East. They feel they've been neglected for far too long. When you go, although people are just, they're failing to walk. And myself, I'm also failing to walk. Things are bad, very bad. Very bad. Oh, sorry, boy. Things are very, very bad.
I was saying,
Our mother is thinking of selling the house because of this water. There's another orphan here. As you can see, things are not good in Lusaka. I think the council. Okay. Oh, and here it's worse. It's worse here. Things are very bad here. Things are worse here. Things are always here. Ladies and gentlemen, Lusaka. Okay. So it's another house. This is another house. This is another house. Everything is in water. Everything has been sold up, and there's a kid. They say they can't be on the ground because the water level is so high. So and this is the bedroom. There's water everywhere. I'm moving in water right now. I'm like 1.5 meters down in water. This is very bad. Look at that. As you can see, the water level there. You see, she's solid up there. That water. Everything is swallowed up. Everything is swallowed up, ladies and gentlemen. This is Mtendere East. This is the fridge. The fridge all swallowed up. Water. Sad pain of events here in Mtendere East of Lusaka district in Lusaka province of Zambia. It has rained and houses have been swallowed up. It will be very difficult for this water to dry up. So this is what is happening in the capital, Lusaka, Mtendere East. And people are calling on the councillor. They are complaining that the councillor seems to have been an absentee councillor for a while. So, this is another house where water has invaded. Lucky enough, these had put some barricades to buy the water from. This is a disaster in Lusaka today after a very heavy downpour. So thank you for watching. So ladies and gentlemen, this is the very east of Lusaka in Lusaka province. I'm reporting for Hunza TV. I am the boy Halas.